I'm a football legend of the past now, and a statue of the footballer George Best has been unveiled in his hometown of Belfast. But his appearance on what would have been Best's 73rd birthday has not met with wholehearted approval.